Hey there, little brothers, Big Brudda here, and guys, I am so fucking sorry. I did not realize that hindsight, I guess it makes sense that he wasn't actually going to use those consoles in his room, but I was fucking pissed, and I just saw video game consoles that I thought were his. Yeah, it didn't really make much sense now, but whatever happened. I was just trying to get even with him. I didn't realize that those things were going to you guys. And I say you guys, I know, like, I'm talking to little brothers who are also juggies, because chances are you guys are the same people. But yeah, again, I am completely and utterly, like, ashamed of myself for doing that. I'm really, really sorry. But on a lighter note, we hit 500,000 today. Thank you guys so much for that. I know it kind of comes at a bad time when I just take those consoles that were promised to be given away to you guys, so that's very poorly timed. But I just want to say, like, guys, I'm so very grateful for all of you, and I'm genuinely thankful for you guys watching me. It's really heartwarming to know, because I feel like I helped. Like, Jesse would not have gotten the subscribers he has if it wasn't for me. So the fact that I could start a channel and, like, we reach 500,000, that really means a lot to me. But I fucked up today, guys. I mean, hopefully I can do some giveaways like Jesse does in the future. Like, you guys deserve it. You guys fucking deserve it. You didn't deserve me taking those consoles, though, but heat in the moment. I went in there. I wanted to break shit, but I saw those. It didn't register at the time. I don't know. What can you do? I will say, since we just hit 500,000, I do have something special in store. It's not ready yet, but when it does, I'll do a couple giveaways and yeah, I'll do a couple giveaways. It'll definitely piss Jesse off too, but it'll be fine. But I'll do some giveaways with you guys when that comes around, and hopefully everything will be ready before Labor Day. But we'll see. I'll let you guys know. But other than that, I just want to let you guys know again how sorry I am, and also thankful I am. So, on that note, Big Brudda out. I'm gonna go watch the Eagles preseason game against the Ravens. And if anyone that's in the U.S. on the East Coast, I suggest you do the same. All right, Big Brudda out.